ప్రైమ్ మినిస్టర్ ఇస్ గివెన్
సంథింగ్ ఐసే సార్ 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 అలా కాదు ఇప్పుడు దట్ పార్ట్ విల్ డిస్కస్ లేటర్. ఇప్పుడు మనం అంటే ఫోకస్ చేయాల్సింది ఈ ఈ ట్యాక్స్ ఇన్సెంటివ్స్ షుడ్ ఇట్ బి కన్ఫైన్డ్ ఓన్లీ టు ద బ్యాక్వర్డ్ ఏరియాస్ ఆర్
the statement says it very clearly that the bill already stipulates that the central government shall take appropriate fiscal measures including offer of tax incentives to the successor states in order to promote industrialization and economic growth. These incentives will be along the lines extended to some other states. So it is already given.
Okay, fine. So it is clear now. I mean, we take it, we take it for the whole state.
We'll work on this.
Sir, one point.
We will discuss in detail later.
About the figures, because the tax concessions would depend on what type of industry would come. Only when the industry comes, you know, these things would be given. So it cannot be quantified now. It depends on when the industry comes, they would give those things. There is no figure which will
be. Small thing, sir. Now, Desh and Lo, because we are at this point in time dealing with Andhra Pradesh and obviously Telangana, we must take up all those arguments that favor us instead of rationalizing whether it will be disallowed or not disallowed.
No, that's why we have said, na.
So, your first point of pension, as much as this, all the state, I will go with it because it's a negotiation now. In the negotiation, sir, as you said, you know, rationality would win and some would give and some would they would give based on rationality. Because, as you said rightly, let us form a committee and let the committee discuss. And but at this point in time, when we seek our demand,
we
must put everything that favors us.
Correct.
And leave it there is my opinion. And I'm sure as you sit on the table, some will be given up and some would not be given up.
Okay. Now, next point is Polavaram.
Yeah.
On the Polavaram, I just want to state to you, the what has been approved by the one second please, this is an important one. I think Polavaram is very important. The project cost at 2010-2011 price, this one, that means as on 31st March 2011, is 16,010 crores. Padaharu vela padi kotlu. That is the project
is
cost.
It for the total integrated project?
Integrated project. That is what was approved. Now what has happened is, it has been revised. Revised as on 31st March 2014. In 2014 rate low, it has gone to 58,319 crore.
First then, sir?
Padaharvela Padikotlendi.
16,010. Revised cost, sir?
Revised cost is 58,319. Ledu, I am coming to that. Out of this, the why it has gone up is, the most important thing is the R&R, that is land acquisition and rehabilitation. For that, the earlier figure in the old one is 2,934.
So for land acquisition?
Acquisition and rehabilitation, 2,934. Crores. That has gone up now to 33,858 crores.
So, land acquisition rehabilitation went for
2,934 old. It has now gone up 33,858 crores. So, it has gone up more than 10 times.
Where is the need for sudden jump?
Because new Land Acquisition Act has been brought. There is a very liberal these things to be given. And four times, five times the existing price. These are all done by the government of India. That's why the rate is going up. Now, the...
One more doubt I have. Okay, we know that out of 58,000...
Let me complete, Ali.
Sure,
you would get some clarity.
Sure,
sir. Ipudu, 58,319 crores, the cost, capital cost, has still not been approved by the government of India. They have just submitted, our fellows have just submitted that.
With the detailed plans.
First of all, the first step is they have to approve this. Once they approve it, they have committed that they would fund 100% of the irrigation component. 100% of the remaining irrigation component. Daniki, what they have already agreed, cabinet decision is there, that NABARD, would be doing the funding. Total in 5 years, they would fund 23 crores, 814. For a period of 4 years actually, 2016 nunchi, 2017 up to 20. So, cabinet has approved this. For the prior period, that is for the period prior to 1/4/2016, they have released 4,329 crores. That's all that they have released till now. And out of this, not out of this, another 3,102 crores is pending with the government of India. They're still they have to give that. 3,102 crores they have to give. 3,102 crores is yet to be given. Released is 4,329.
Released.
Approved is NABARD, 23,814 crores.
What is ఇప్పుడు 3102
ఏదండి
3102
ఇంకా రావాలండి వాళ్ళ దగ్గర
ఇంకా
రావాలి వాళ్ళ దగ్గర పెండింగ్ లో ఉంది
పెండింగ్
అవుట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ 2-3 క్వశ్చన్స్ వుడ్ అరైజ్ ఫస్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఈస్ దే సెట్ దే వుడ్ ఓన్లీ సార్ట్ ఆఫ్ డూ ది ఇరిగేషన్ కాంపోనెంట్ దే సెట్ పవర్ కాంపోనెంట్ దే వుడ్ నాట్ డూ సెకండ్ థింగ్ దే హ్యావ్ సెడ్ ది వాటర్ కాంపోనెంట్ వాటర్ సప్లై కాంపోనెంట్ దే వుడ్ నాట్ డూ
టు వైజాగ్
ది వాటర్ సప్లై ఈస్ టు వైజాగ్ It is not an integral part of the project in the sense it is not an irrigation canal from which you are taking out.
We'll get into details.
But just to understand that, you know. So, but I can tell you the other way. The irrigation component in the total thing is only 20,255. Irrigation component.